what if someone is prescribed a medication for hypomania?
Yes.
And once they start taking it, they start, they're really hypo. And what can they do to bring them down to some kind of normal? Would they just go cold turkey, or would they adjust the medication and make it a gradual